Did you catch this in Ratatouille? The office in which Anton Ego works is shaped like a coffin, and the back of his typewriter resembles a skull face because he writes killer reviews.